pawn to b4, and now a legendary moment in the history of chess, as Martin Bott has accidentally allowed the rare double en passant. Both pawns can passant at the same time. That's crazy. I don't know if I've ever seen that. I ain't gonna lie. I don't know when the last... And of course, yeah, he doesn't.